Good morning, dear students. Our today's topic is uses of acids. Children, acids are quite useful chemical compounds. Some acids like hydrochloric acid, sulfuric acid and nitric acid have many uses in industries and laboratories. So let us discuss some of them. Hydrochloric acid. Children, let us see the uses. First, it acts as a descaling agent for boilers as it removes the deposits inside the boilers. Second, it is used for making aqua regia, that is three parts HCl mixed with one part nitric acid. This is used to dissolve precious metals such as gold and platinum. Third, it is used to refine common salt. Next is sulfuric acid. Children, it is a very commonly used acid in industries, so it is also called the king of chemicals. Let us see its main uses. First, it is used as a dehydrating agent. Second, it is used in the manufacture of fertilizers such as ammonium sulfate and superphosphates. Third, it is also used in cars and inverter batteries. Next is nitric acid. The main uses of nitric acids are as follow. First, it is used in rocket fuels. Second, it is used to manufacture fertilizers like ammonium nitrate. It is used to extract some metals from their ores. It is also used by goldsmiths cleaning gold and silver ornaments. Next is acetic acid. Children, the main uses of acetic acid are as follow. First, it is used as vinegar in food preservation, also to enhance the flavor of food. Second, it is used in the manufacture of products such as ink, dyes, perfumes, photographic chemicals, synthetic fibers, pesticides, food preservatives, etc. Third, it is also used for the treatment of outer ear infections caused by the growth of fungus and bacteria. So children, that's all about the uses of acids. Thank you.